And we're back. Finally today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfo Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn, Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, let's move! Move it, Gears! We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans! Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off!
Yes, sir.
We got Indies!
Up top! Take them out!
Get into cover! Nice shot! Major's waiting! Approaching bonfire.
Roger that, Green One. And sweet hell, these are dumb code names.
Okay, plan a charge on that tower.
Charge planted.
Cleaner, our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun Ness! We're splitting up! You two take left!
We're spotted! Take cover!
You two, you have have the security codes. Override that gate. And with that, this raid is officially underway. Let's go. All right, you know the drill. Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammer of Dawn thing do?
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go!
I think so. Moving slow!
Lab's up ahead. Take him out!
Come to Edgar! Yes, Joe Lovia!
Open up on him! Push him back!
Anybody else see that?
All right, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on! Secure, Major.
I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those plans. Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door.
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Andy, left side!
Hold it back!
Use the turret!
The Yogi Doll!
The Yeti Napolsky! The Yeti Napolsky!
Hold your position!
Indy's on the left!
Keep him away from the lab!
Gears, Hammer plans are in hand! We're coming back topside!
Don't let him through!
bridge is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars! Oh, we got mortars incoming!
Can I suggest you run, Major?
To the beach! Go, go, go!
Run, get out of here!
Don't stop! Boats just ahead! Keep moving!
God, I can't do shit!
When valiant COG forces captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet known. But only 2 years later, a new horror, a new enemy, a new war.
Control, be advised, divert the Colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal, we're almost there.
Negative, negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is gonna need protection.
Corporal, we're coming in hot.
Almost there, Control.
Oh, shit.
That's the convoy.
Look out, look out.
Four of those goddamn things! What the hell is even happening?
Good.
Sergeant!
Come on, we got this!
Assist the Colonel! Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
They're coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh, shit. Look out. Push him back. Push him back. He needs some goddamn reinforcements.
It's not gonna happen. Keep fighting.
Nightfall, hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time, and our victory was in no way assured.
Everyone on that wall, now! Get that soldier back on his feet!
On your feet!
All right, Gears, get up that ladder!
Boy,
what happened?
Come on up!
Where the hell am I?
Shane saw your way out! Get on that wall!
Shit.
We gotta clear this wall! Clear him out!
Hey! Need it back!
Next!
son of a bitch! Show me what you got!
Dearly, I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety. Of family. A world, finally, at peace.
Hey, you coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then... And then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect COG settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
No alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh, shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement!
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Now what do we do?
past that fence!
Yeah, but how? There's no gate!
Ha! That worked! Let's get to the crane! Oh, shit! Lightning flurry!
Don't let him touch you!
We should be okay here!
Oh, yeah? Define okay!
Not immediately, Jed!
Holy shit!
Hey, what'd I miss? Everyone okay? Kate still has her hat?
Good.
Good!
Hey, Ugly. You stay here, okay?
So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I was still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh, yeah. Like a settlement, too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go. He doesn't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
You know the deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Del and I should be doing this alone.
If we get caught, we can use them with Jen.
I did 15 years in the cog. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jen this so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
Guys, ladders. Get up to street level.
Well, that explains how they're building so fast.
Good thing that was a builder and not a watcher.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
Remain where you are.
Ah, shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
All right. Guess we're doing this the old way.
No one will help you.
Nothing but car. I don't think so.
Engage hostile target. Reload initiated.
Another dead bot!
Hostile contacts identified.
Great. So they know we're here, smart guy. What now?
Now? New plan. We fight our way to the Fabricator. Shit.
Oh yeah!
Cease and desist immediately.
Another bot destroyed.
Possible hostile contact. Targets with non-lethal force.
Another dead shepherd!
All right, we're clear!
On the other side of these bots. Miss your old friend?
All of them. Anyone see a way out of here?
I see a security gate. A locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second.
Whoa! JD, did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two aren't COG spies?
Oh, please. You think the COG invented wind flares?
You saying they didn't? Well, even if you are spies, at least we didn't have to teach you how to fight.
Yeah, what is the deal with you outsiders? Most of Raina's people couldn't fight their way out of bed.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but a way.
Look alive! DB's incoming! Frag out!
We are concerned for your welfare.
quickly.
Keep heading.
Another TV destroyed.
Reload initiated.
Another Shepard destroyed. More TVs incoming. Construction hub dead ahead.
Investigating potential containment target.
Another dead Shepard.
Unlawful citizens identified. Suppression.
God. Another Shepard destroyed. Crap. Don't mind if I do. Oh shit! Trackers!
Engaging target. Moving. Targets identified.
More DBs! Come and get it!
Target engaged! Attacking! Unlawful citizens identified!
Catch!
One dead tracker! Reloading weapon! Cease and desist immediately!
Eat that!
Special hostile target spotted!
Look, the construction hub's just over that wall. Unless it magically lowers! Nope, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's just look around and see if we can find a way through. Let's go through the maternity annex.
Do we have to?
What? What is
it? Just all the... babies.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need to have one. Best thing my mother did was raise me away from all this.
Yeah, but, well, to be fair, we do need to repopulate.
Oh, yeah? Where do I sign up?
Ew.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Heads up, watcher!
Contact!
We're not done yet, young ones!
Defense mode.
Shepard!
Hey, JD, let's get inside before more DBs show up.
That goddamn fabricator.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door!
I'm going to.
Oh, no you're not! It's safer out here! The door's closing, young one! Okay?
God damn it!
So, let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Okay, welcome to cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right, now we go to the storage base. Del, you get us there. Kate, come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two.
We're aboard. Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls. Ah, here we go.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Ah, working on it.
That's a lot of DBs. Hey, let's keep things moving, all right?
Yeah, I'm trying. But these controls are confusing as hell. Uh-oh.
Now what? Del, what the hell are you doing?
I'm sorry. The system locked me out. I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Yes! Kind of.
Kate, just remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
I heard that!
Eyes up, there's the fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing.
All right, come on. Nice and easy. All right, it's loaded. Del, get this thing moving.
You got it.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not. Del! Del, they're locking down the lift!
Shit! Some kind of security override just kicked in. Ah, goddammit! I'm knocked out of the system again!
Well, hack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in!
Ah! Don't let him get close! One dead tracker! Shepard's incoming!
Multiple contacts required! Unit attacking! Another
dead shepherd!
Little help here.
little damage anticipated.
How bad is that?
Hostile target front line.
Yes! I'm back in the system. Anyone need a ride up?
Yes, please.
Engaging target.
Killing us down here.
No, I'm trying not to.
Hostile activity will not be tolerated.
Whoa, Del, you just missed our stop!
Yeah, I know! Shit just got real in here! I can use a hand!
Kate, we gotta back him up!
There's too many of them! They got me pinned down! Back down.
Yeah. That'd be nice. All right, so let's get out of here. Come on, help me with this fabricator. Hey, help me carry this thing.
Told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD.
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Let's get back to Oscar.
He's gonna be very, very mad at me.
Oscar, we got the fabricate. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
D301 activated.